Hey guys, in this video we're going to be going over my 2019 AQA Geography Paper 1 predictions. Now I am not an examiner, I do not have any inside info, I do not know exactly what is going to come up. So please revise absolutely everything. And to help you revise, over on my website you can download predictive papers for geography, you can download workbooks for geography, and you can revise all of the case studies there as well. Now, AQA has lots of options. So in the exam, please make sure you do the option that you studied in class. And in this video and on the predictive paper on my website, please make sure you do the right options. This is really important, but I can guarantee you every single year, somebody, generally more than one person, will do the wrong option. So please make sure you pay attention. The topics on paper one are quite broad, but I'm going to go over a few areas that would be really, really good for you to focus on. So looking at the causes of tropical storms, why people live in the areas that they live in, why people live in areas where there is lots of potential hazards, and then thinking about monitoring those hazards, the planning and the preparation around hazard management. What sort of things can be done to mitigate the effects of a hazard? Climate change is always a big topic, so you need to know the causes behind that and the things that are being put in place to reduce and mitigate the effects of climate change. The ecosystems around us are adapting all of the time. You need to be aware of the way that the adaptations are happening within ecosystems that you've studied, things like the type of vegetation and how they're changing, how habitats are changing, how distribution is changing. Then we can come on to hot climates or cold climates. I think the big thing that you need to focus on here is going to be the differences in economic opportunities. So economic opportunities in hot climates and economic opportunities in cold climates. The reasons behind this, the things that make people want to live in these climates, and the differences in these economies compared to not these economies. Now we come on to the last options, and you have to do two from coast, rivers or glacial. For coast, I want you to look at management of the coast, soft engineering, and then conflicts between groups. For rivers, management and again conflicts between groups. And glacial, I want you to look at conservation and conflicts between economic activities. Now remember, this isn't absolutely everything you need to revise. If you want to make sure that you've comprehensively looked at everything, then you can download the free revision guide from my website and go through all of that, ticking off what you know and what you don't know. The practice papers on my website will help you get ready for the exam, but please remember to revise absolutely everything. I'm going to have lots and lots more geography things coming out for you very, very shortly. Good luck guys, remember I'm going to be here with you every single step of the way.